Hello guys, welcome to Kumar Tan Talking. And so guys, here in this season, actually this season is the continuation of account editing option video number one, session number one. Actually I have uploaded that video on the YouTube, and in that there was a question raised by one of the subscribers. I'll show you what is the questions. So here, look at here, I have already opened. Now, so account editing option one. Now here, these things I have explained here, transactions will be posted only in local currency. Okay, if there is a this kind of restrictions, in the sense like if there is a user and if there is a instruction to that user that you have to post only transactions or the invoices for the local vendor, then what will happen? Then what will happen? So that I have already explained in this video, that what we have to do, or what that user is going to do. There is a very small setting is there that is going to be applied, in the sense one check mark is there, checkbox is there. So there a check mark is supposed to be applied, and that I have explained here in this video. Now there is a question raised by one of the subscribers here. Look at here. It is client level setting. It is client level, right? Okay, it means like this candidate is asking that is this a client level setting? Because now, so I'll tell you guys, if you watch this video, clearly I have specified that if there is a requirement, let's suppose an instruction has been given to a particular user. I'm not saying for every user, right? I'm saying that particular user means if that user is going to apply this setting and all, it means those settings are restricted for that particular users only. It will not have any impact to the other user. Okay, client level setting means if I have done certain changes and all, that is applicable for all company code, that is, and every users are going to be affected with that. But whatever settings I have I have explained here, I'll just do one thing guys, I'll log in here, I'll just do one thing practically, I'll show you so that you guys will be having a perfect understanding. So look at here guys, right now I'm going to give a different user ID, okay, and I'll log in. Okay, so here in this section, let's suppose that for this particular user, look at here, the user ID is appearing here. For this particular user, let's suppose the instruction has been given that this particular user is going to post the transactions only in local currency. Okay, so if you go to, let's suppose FB60, and as I told you guys that here we are having account editing option. So you need to apply a check mark here, documents only in local currency. And what is the impact guys? This is already explained. The impact is, if you come back, okay, so this currency field will be converted into non-editable field. Okay, I'll just do one thing, /n, non-editable field. It means for this particular user only. If it is client level setting, then what will happen? If you apply the setting here, if you apply setting here, documents only in local currency, then for every users, this setting is going to be applicable, but it's not like that. Okay, if not like that. So I'll just do one more thing. Why not to log in with a different user ID, and then we'll see practically itself. So let me log in the same server. Look at here guys, the same server I'm logging, and we'll use a different user ID in the same. Okay, so now if you look at here, this is a different user ID. Let me go to FB60. and same company code I'm going to give. Okay, for the same company code, look at here, for this particular user ID, this currency field is there in editable format, right? It's there. This field is editable. It means this user will be able to post the transaction in foreign currency also. Whereas the first user, for this user, what is happening? This currency field is non-editable. Why? Because whatever settings we have applied here, whatever checkbox, whatever checkmark we have applied, documents only in local currency, that is going to be applicable. This is applicable for a particular user. So what we can say, guys, this is not at all a client level setting. This is user specific settings. Okay, this is user specific setting. Look at here, if you come back for this user, okay, if you click on editing option, there is no such setting here. Okay, so whatever setting we have done here against here in, what to say, account editing options for this particular user, it means this is applicable for a particular user itself. So what is the conclusion, guys? The conclusion is it a client level setting? And the answer is, okay, it's a user specific settings. Okay, it means this is not a client level setting. Client level setting means what, guys? Client level setting means every users are going to be affected with that. Every company codes are going to be affected with that. But this one is user specific setting. It means only particular user will have the impact. Remaining other users will not have any impact of this setting. Okay, so that's what I wanted to clarify. So that's all in this session, guys. See you again in the next video with a new topic. And if you haven't subscribed the channel, then kindly subscribe the channel so that you'll be getting notifications of all the upcoming uploads, upcoming videos and all. So that's all, guys. See you soon with a new topic in the next video.